Temples are undoubtedly one of the biggest tourist attractions in any city. And as Karnataka has prepared to unlock, even zoos are being permitted to remain open across the state except for in containment zones. Well, we are here at the Bannerghatta Zoo, of course, in Bengaluru. I'd like to start by showing you the ticketing counter. And while, of course, most people are being urged to book their tickets online, there are also those groups or those large families that are actually coming down over here, you know, trying their chances. And yes, they are getting to book their tickets at the counter. As you can see, of course, there is a family here. There are many little children as well, you know, that have, of course, joined in on the adventure today. Remember that, of course, you know, zoos mostly an attraction for the kids as well. Now that we're done showing you the ticket counter, let's show you the vehicle that people, you know, of course, are being allowed to take the safari in, or are being allowed to even, you know, enter the premises of the zoo in. These vehicles are sanitized every single day, and utmost hygiene is maintained in these vehicles, which are, you know, going to be actually ferrying the passengers through in and out. Also, of course, safety measure that has been taken, or a precaution that has been taken in this vehicle, as I can show you, is in fact, you know, the plastic sheet that is going to divide where the driver sits and where, you know, of course, the rest of the visitors actually sit. Now, this plastic sheet has been put up in all the vehicles in order to ensure the utmost hygiene, that, you know, the drivers and also those being ferried do not really come in contact with each other. Joining me now is, you know, someone who does this, of course, on a daily basis, who actually brings in customers, who's himself at, you know, a very, very vulnerable position. Let's talk to him and find out how safe he feels with all of these precautions. भैया आप बताइए, अभी कोरोना के टाइम पे दो महीना हमने देखा कि सब बंद था, अभी सब खुल गया है, लेकिन अभी केसेस भी ज्यादा हो रहा है, तो आप भी मतलब ये काम करते हैं, तो आपको कितना सेफ्टी लग रहा है अभी, आप बताइए।
मैडम, इधर बहुत सेफ्टी है मैडम, कोरोना वायरस के लिए सेफ्टी को कवर बनाया जी, पहली टाइम बनाया
जी,
सिर्फ एक टाइम सफारी का जाके आया तो सैनिटाइज हमारे
जी,
ड्राइवर को सेफ्टी है, पब्लिक को भी सेफ्टी है, उसका टच भी नहीं होता, हवा भी नहीं जाता, ऐसा सेफ्टी कुछ प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, सैनिटाइजर ऐसा एक टिप को मारेगा।
In fact, you know, this is what he's actually gone on to say, that, you know, all of the most vulnerable parts, that's the handles, the tires, the entire vehicle, to be honest, really would actually be sanitized with this machine, as you can see. And once you get off this vehicle, this is the entrance for, you know, the zoo entry and also the non-AC safari entry. Now, why non-AC? Because remember that these are the guidelines that have been laid down by the Ministry of Home Affairs, and all, of course, you know, the visitors would, in fact, very, very safe is what we're given to understand. Also, of course, you have again the sanitizers that would further be kept over there. You also, you know, then would have the thermal screening. All the staff is, you know, made to wear the gloves and the face masks as well. So, as of now, at least, yes, we're seeing many families coming in, many children as well, with no sort of fear. But having said that, yes, little children and senior citizens are advised to still stay indoors.